Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, representing the Alliance, from Adelaide, Australia, the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Rhea Ripley!
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE, set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool.
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Representing the Alliance, from Honolulu, Hawaii, Rachel Quinn Thunder.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
Look who it is.
Making their way to the ring, the Urban Gladiator, the Queen, and Bianca Belair, the Ascension.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. This is gonna be good.
And their opponents, Absolution.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
They're here.
And the Alliance.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner. They will tread it all over their opponent.
Face first with a waist lock take from the Dreammaker connects.
An elbow drop for added measure.
She got launched. Bang! Drop kick. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow.
Here we go!
She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Shoulders down!
1, 2.
She wants to take the better has been eliminated.
Slides back into the ring. And back into the ring she goes.
Bianca expected that one.
Spear!
She's going for it.
1, 2.
No, she kicks out.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Into the ring now.
Firm control.
Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
This match is falling apart for her.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Rhea was just a step behind there.
She's staying elusive.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Once more, setting it up. Incredible athleticism.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
Looking for the victory. 2.
Belair trying to Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
And Rhea gets rocked again by some well-timed offense.
Yeah, Rhea needs to dig down deep and fire back.
Catches the kick. Clothesline. Oh, forearms.
Just brutalizing her opponent here.
Brutality incoming.
There's the cover.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
For the win. 2. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And frustration is starting to set.
Can she do it here?
1, 2.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh,
the barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Uh-oh.
Oh, barricade.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Here's the cover for the
elimination match.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.